Table 8-7 continued.
So I believe these are left off in your manual. As I am going over and looking, this may show up, but you have a round window or cochlear window, which is right there, kind of in between the cochlea and the vestibule a little bit. And then under the stapes, you would have the oval window. And those play a significant role in hearing. You'll probably learn more about it in lecture, but I wanted to kind of make you aware of it. And we're just gonna go straight into table 8-8, which is the structure of the cochlea. So imagine, if you will, this is a blow up of, if I open the cochlea, which I can, woohoo. So what this part that I'm touching or covering, what we're looking at is this, like, blown up. So this, if I kind of took it in a circle and spiralized it, I would get an entire cochlea. So we're gonna look at some of the fundamental parts of this blown up cochlea. So we can see this cochlear nerve coming right in, right there. There's the cochlear branch, and it's coming into the cochlea. So we see that at the very inside blown up part. Then we have the scala vestibuli, which is the bigger one, which is also the same as that has this membrane right here, which we'll talk about in a minute. And then we have the scala tympani, which is the smaller one. The scala media, or the cochlear duct, is this middle portion. So I always remember you wear your vest on top and panties on bottom. So scala vestibuli, scala tympani. And then we have the spiral organ of Corti, which if you took a rectangle, it kind of encompasses this part right there, which it includes part of this guy right here, which is the tictorial membrane, which I think looks like a diving board, bang, bang, bang. Then we have the hair cells right here, cochlear hair cells, which you can see that nerve going right into the hair cells. These hairs detect the smallest of sound waves, and the way that those hairs move tells us what kind of sounds we're listening to. Then we have the basilar membrane, which is this guy right there. You can see the dots, and then it wraps underneath here. That's all the basilar membrane. And then the vestibular membrane is this one. So vestibular, we've heard that before. The vestibular membrane is what separates the scala vestibuli from the scala media. So that's our vestibular membrane. So the spiral organ of Corti includes those things. It actually doesn't encompass the entire vestibular membrane, but just this portion of it right there, like I'm making a box.